Hey, it's Taylor Swift, and here's a recap of all things hot this week on VEVO.
The vocals are scorching, and the ladies' outfits will have you looking for an ice bucket. Jesse, Ariana, and Nicki set the city on fire in Bang Bang. Chris Brown loves to talk about the creative process. In our certified interviews, he gives fans lots of details about making videos, directing, and busting those awesome dance moves.
I like being eclectic, being able to take different forms of dance, whether it be jazz, ballet, tap, you know, anything that incorporates everything and makes everybody kind of respect it.
So basically, Kiesha does it all. Dance tracks like Hideaway and delicate acoustic performances. This week, our new Lyft artist answers fan questions about being knocked out by music as a teen.
I don't know what actually inspired me to write my first song. It just was like an impulse, but it was the same day I picked up a guitar that I actually wrote my first song. Baby,
Tove Lo's Not On Drugs embraces the highest highs and raises the question, is love the strongest drug out there? Her new album arrives in September and we can't wait. All hail Taylor Swift. Last week she told the world her 1989 album was arriving on October 27th and all the Swifties rejoiced. Even bigger news, her Shake It Off video clocked 42.5 million views in its first 7 days. Congrats, Taylor. I shake it off, I shake it off. Coming up next week, Sam Smith had everyone hypnotized at our Lyft Live concert. Be here on Thursday to catch I'm Not the Only One and stay tuned for other performances. That's what's hot with us. Follow VEVO on Twitter and Facebook, and make sure you get the VEVO app so you can play all the music you want wherever you are. Download it for free so you can keep up with everything else hot this week. I know I'm not the only